get this focused. There it is. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the ER Forum. So in today's video, I'm gonna go ahead and answer a question that I got on Instagram yesterday, and that is, do I feel successful? Welcome to the episode. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode. So I'm doing these videos where I'm answering questions that I'm getting either on Instagram or down in the comment sections below. Doesn't necessarily have to do with nursing or PA school or medicine in general. Just trying to answer as many questions that I can possibly get to. And the question today is, or actually it was a question that was asked to me yesterday, but it's, do I feel successful? And I really wanted to talk about this one. You know, I went through a lot of questions, but I figured I'd make a video tonight about this question, and it's because just recently I've actually went over what my definition of success is, and so I wanted to share that with you guys. So first off, let's start off by saying the word successful, it's very subjective, right? Everyone's definition of what success is gonna be completely different. And I know we've all heard this, right? Yada, 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 Kenny, we've heard this before. But you have to understand, it's so true, because what I find to be successful, honestly, is completely different what someone else finds to be successful. And you'll realize this the more you read, the more podcasts you listen to, the more people that you hang out with that are a lot older than you, right, teaching you wisdom, you start to realize, man, this word really is very subjective. And these are things that I've been learning over the course of my life as I'm getting older. And so the word successful, very subjective. And, you know, a lot of it usually is revolved around money. And so let's talk about money for a second. We hear a lot of things like money is the root of all evil. You know, money's not going to buy you happiness and things like that. And those are true to some point. But I wanted to make a point with that statement, and that's that money is very important, guys. Money is so important. I can't record on the camera that I'm filming this video on if I don't have any money, right? I can't feed myself. I can't take care of my family. I can't put a roof over my head. I can't buy an education. I cannot support children, a dog, right? I can't live without money. And so money is very important. You know, don't let anyone ever tell you different. Money is important, but we need to be able to identify that money is a key component, and without other things, this means nothing, right? So money is very important if it's combined with these other components that are in your life. And that's when we can start getting into what's really successful for you. And so to answer the question bluntly, yes, I feel as if I am very successful. And you know, I didn't really identify what my definition of the word was until I was maybe 21 years old, right? Before I was 21, didn't really care. After 21, I realized, you know, it's very important to have an idea as to what you find to be successful. My definition of success is accomplishing a goal of mine that I've had, and I have continuously done that over and over again. I, with the grace of God, got accepted into nursing school on the first attempt. I passed nursing school. I got the dream job that I wanted right out of college. You know, I finished the prerequisite courses in order to apply to PA school, got accepted on my first attempt, got accepted into a great school at that on my first attempt. And so I'm continuously marking off the boxes that are my definition of what success is. And so I feel as if I am very successful. But more importantly, the things that are on my list of being successful is being happy, being healthy, having family members in my life that are healthy, having good relationships with my friends, my family, myself, my mind, and being happy with the work that I do to contribute to the world. These are all things that are on my list of what is success. And in my opinion, I've done a really good job with these categories, and I am genuinely happy. I'm in a good space right now. I absolutely love life right now. And so I feel as if I am very successful. That's my definition. Someone's definition might be a little different. Maybe your definition is how much money you make, okay? And the way I realized that that was not my definition of success was when, this was a couple of things, but one in particular that I can remember is that I work with a lot of prestigious people, right? I work with a lot of people that an outsider would find to be very successful. I work with ER doctors, I work with nephrologists, urologists, surgeons, CEOs of hospitals, right? Very important people, important people, right? People that make a lot of money who have very prestigious jobs, and they're not all happy. And I've talked to them about it, and that's why I realized that, you know what, everyone's definition of success is completely different. I've talked to people who have these jobs that so many people want, who have the income that so many people want, and they're not happy. And they tell me, Kanan, listen, do what's going to make you happy. Don't chase money, because I promise you, I have all this money, right? We make truckloads of money, but you know what? I still pump my gas every day just like you do. I still go home and look in the fridge just like you do. I still have fights with my spouse and arguments just like you do. The only thing that changes is my income. But if you don't love what you're doing, the income is completely irrelevant. And I think a lot of people in these positions oftentimes don't like what it is they're doing. Or maybe they're struggling with a certain part of their life that no one can see, right? But they're successful and not happy. So you have to understand, this word is so subjective, and I don't want you guys to get trapped into chasing what this person finds to be success or what this person finds to be success. Chase what you find to be success, and I promise it's going to make you so much happier. So yes, to answer the question, I feel as if I am very successful because I'm healthy, I have good relationships with my family, I am genuinely happy, I love what I do for work, I'm going back to receive a higher education in what I've always wanted to do, and so I feel as if I am a very successful person. Write down in the comment section, guys, what your definition of success is. I want to know whether it's money, whether it's good health, whether it's good relationships, having a prestigious job, or having the hottest girlfriend on the block, whatever it is, guys, leave it in the comment section. I want to know, and I really hope this video helped you guys. Listen, I'm going through life just like you. I'm learning things on a day-to-day basis just like you, and these are things that I'm learning, and I want to share them with you. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to punch that like button and kick that subscribe button, and follow me on Instagram if you want to see what I'm doing on a day-to-day basis. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you in the next one.